That's from a 55 Bel Air. The boys love this.
Last piece should be enough to rebuild the 55 Bel Air.
I heard you found something interesting out there. Want me to have a look? The race build? It'll give you plenty of speed and maneuverability for racing on tarmac. With a drift build, you'll have no trouble throwing the back wheels around corners. A drag build is all about raw power in a straight line. A runner build is ideal for urban environments. It'll give you maneuverability and a chassis that can take a punch. The off-road is a setup that'll give you the grip and shocks you need to survive bouncing around the scenery. The 55 Bel Air, a true 50s legend. Just makes you want to take a date to the drive-in for milkshakes, doesn't it?